dead after police responded to reports of a disturbance in a Sacramento home last night. Sacramento police say around 8 p.m. they found a man hanging on Meadowgate Drive and tried to save him before rushing him to the hospital. He later passed away at that facility. Firefighters say they also found a woman at the scene suffering from at least one stab wound who had already died. Investigators say they are not looking for any outstanding suspects in this case.